that inappropriate joke I made for daytime television, scratch it. Make believe I never said it.
The View's Joy Behar is slammed as homophobic for making crude joke about penetration in the end zone and saying it's not that big a deal. Carl Nassib has come out as first gay NFL player. Welcome to the Dumb Dumb News channel, dedicated to reviewing news stories from around the world. Help me trigger the YouTube algorithm by pressing the thumbs up button, subscribing to my channel, leaving a comment, and sharing with someone you think would like this content. Sources will be linked in the description, so you can read the full details yourself.
After they said penetration in the end zone, they lost me. So, Sonny, is this a sign that the... Sonny, is this a sign that the sports world is catching up with the times? Well, I just long for the days when you can just be gay in the world, and it doesn't become a big deal. By the way, that inappropriate joke I made for daytime television, scratch it. Make believe I never said it. We'll be right back.
In my opinion, she should be fired from the show. Not because what she said, but because she is the worst kind of hypocrite there is. She won't admit her own past and own up to what she has done. But here we see that if you give someone enough time, they will truly show you who they are. I've always said this show is trash, and here is another example of how much it stinks. Of course, she will apologize and it will go under the liberal radar. And if you bring it up, she will probably yell at you until they go to commercial break. Shame on Joy. Those are my thoughts. What are yours? Leave them in the comments below. Please share this video for education and awareness. For the Dumb Dumb News channel, I'm Dumb Dumb.